everyone. Welcome to the Green Dream Project. Jim Bonilla here. So what you're about to see is a compilation of a bunch of footage detailing months and months of work on our fence. I decided to put this together in one little video. I was just, all this footage is traveling back and forth between Coolidge and McNeil, working on the weekends, help of various people, and just a lot of learning, a lot of hard work went into this. So keep in mind, this is footage from like a while ago, so I'm still learning what it is to make these things. This is some of my first time on camera. Again, some of the sound quality may not be the best, but I hope it's interesting, and I hope maybe some people can learn a couple things about how to put up a fence, or maybe how not to put up a fence. All right, I hope you enjoy. Hello, welcome. This is going to be the Green Dream Team's first big project out here on our land. We're going to be digging post holes to put up corner posts for the future barbed wire fence we're installing. To dig the post hole, we bought one of those handheld post hole diggers instead of an automatic auger, because my motto is work harder, not smarter. Plus, we figured it'd be a little cheaper. Got three of the post holes, three posts up, three post holes dug. Took maybe a little over 4 hours, but we got the job done. Looking good. Okay, I'm putting in the last of the fence posts. We've been using a product called Quickset SP instead of Quickcrete to set these posts. Set direction you want to keep animals away from. T-post for one day. We got in about maybe a good 25 today. It's been really tough work, but we've both been at it and we made some pretty good progress. Going. As you can see, we're still working on the fence over here. It's been taking a little while, but we got a lot of fencing to do. So the latest thing is that we've been putting up the barbed wire on the short side of the road. And in doing so, it kind of pulled on this post a little bit, and I think it ended up dropping down bracing post. Basically, I'm thinking about just putting in a couple of these lag screws in here to hold that bracing post together, and that way it should even up the pressure, I think. I should put the pressure on both of these posts instead of just the one post. And I think that'll also provide some stability when we finally hook up this gate. So, I'm gonna keep at it. this side in too. This thing should be super straight.
No more falling off for this thing. Well, that was quite a bit of the work we did with the fencing project. Not all of it. We still have a little bit more footage of me and Peter finishing up the fence, as well as the gate install. But I think I'm going to save that for a future video. But what you've just seen was work we've done over quite a few months. That probably started taking place the previous summer and up until just recently. But it was a lot of hard work. We learned a lot. And I hope you enjoyed it. But thanks for watching. Stay tuned. All right, bye everyone.